Action 7 News has learned a juvenile lockup is in trouble with the feds for the way it's teaching kids. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez spoke to CYFD about what they're doing about the problem.
This is an exclusive look behind the scenes at the high school at CYFD's juvenile facility, Foothill High.
Most of the kids who come to one of the CYFD long-term facilities have trouble in school.
But the school itself came under the spotlight by the federal government. The Office of Civil Rights determined the school was failing its special needs students.
Well, there was a concern about a specific case in the previous administration in 2009. There was an individual here who had been assessed and he was hard of hearing.
This report reveals why DDC wasn't creating individualized education programs for the students.
We took that as an opportunity to assess what we were doing, figure out how to do it better.
Foothill High School has 180 students. Of those students, about half have special needs, meaning each one of them gets an individualized education plan. CYFD created close to 90 IEPs just at this school. They've also agreed to internal audits to meet state and federal guidelines for each student and put new software in place to audit that system.
CYFD didn't just sit back and wait for the federal government to tell us what to do. We were proactive. We looked at it, we assessed it, and we said, here are the things that we can change and improve, and we did it without waiting for the federal government.
At YDDC, I'm Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
CYFD officially signed a new agreement with the government 2 weeks ago. They say more changes down the road are possible.